Hello everyone and welcome to a new gameplay, Just Cause 3. Saw this game, got interested, want to see how it goes, so let's get started. Yes. This is crazy, that was well worth the wait. Okay, destroy. Can I aim? No, I can aim. Put that out? Yeah. Oh, this is crazy. This guy's crazy. Is that it? Am I supposed to be shooting something else? Sitting on the plane. Oh, there we go. Oh shit. Can I get to it? Is that a hit? That's a hit. What else can I shoot at? Oh, fuck. What are these? Oh, is that a plane? Those are planes. Oh, that would have hit if I was supposed to hit it. Oops. Sam. Sam turret. Yeah, I remember those from Call of Duty. It's the only place I remember them from. Oh, there's a plane. I don't know if I'm... I have an infinite ammo. Yeah, that's pretty crazy. Do I have infinite ammo the whole time? Oh shit. Ah shit. Fuck. That just happened. Hope you're not dead, dude. Oh, okay. I thought that was water down there. That is water. I guess not all of it is water. Oh man, that was pretty cool. I like how they did the whole title on the plane and getting shot. That was pretty nice. So I have a grappling hook, as far as I know. And was I supposed to land exactly on that? L1. Ooh. There's a gun. Oops. Okay. Gotta get the hang of this. Pick up. Yeah. Now I guess. Yep. Oh man. This is pretty cool. Okay, where is he at? Up there. Ah. This thing's kind of tough to use, Sean.
The militia are here.
Oh, fuck.
Take him out.
Yeah. I bet oh, shit.
Were not expecting Rico fucking Rodriguez.
What is going on? What? What? Mission... Oh, Mario died. God dang it. Freaking Mario. Okay, this is a bit tough to get control of that grappling hook. Hopefully we get there in time. Should I even go for that rocket? Rocket launcher RPG. I already have it. I don't even know. I don't even know anymore. Let's see. Motion blur. There's a lot of it. Jump. Whoa.
Yeah, I bet you...
There we... Oh, yay, we survived.
Rico! It's been so long, years! You came just in the nick of time. The Ravelo's militia would have killed me for sure.
Nice work, Mario. You learned a thing or two since I left.
Yeah, you're not too bad yourself, huh? You still don't cover yourself. You must always cover yourself. This is pure insanity. I saw you coming in on the plane, and you were like, it was incredible. I'm glad you're back.
It's good to see you too, Mario.
But the rebels. We're in trouble. We've got to go.
Hey, it's Mario. I'll drive.
Oh yeah, we get to drive. Let me switch my weapon real quick. Let's
Mario,
see.
Mario, where are you? Wind down.
We're coming.
I guess Mario is pretty important. Oh snap.
A checkpoint. Don't stop, Rico.
Don't. Oh shit. We got heat level 2. What is this? GTA? Ah, fuck. Alright. Oh, there's another cop.
You see, Rico, Medici has changed a lot.
Holy shit, they're on us. Fucking truck, hurry up. Oh, snap. Okay. Off the road. Off road and truck. Hey.
Here they are.
Ah.
I wish we could use that tank.
blow him up. Oh, that was my only weapon. Oh yeah. Oh yeah, blow him up. Oh yeah. Oh, here they come, here they come, and boom. Nope, missed. Oh, this thing doesn't move around fast enough. It's kind of tough to control. It's really... Oh, they're over here. Boom, not anymore. I wonder what's up with this infinite ammo. Some things have infinite ammo, some things don't. Those guys don't know how to die either. And there's a rocket blast for you guys. And oh my god, okay, come on. Rocket blast for you guys, and this one dude on his motorcycle. Goodbye. Woo!
I found him. She's pinned down at the farm.
Doom impending. The farm is compromised. Expect to be overrun soon. Requesting assistance.
Rico, can you go? You have to protect her. I'll meet you up there.
No problem, Mario.
Oh, heck yeah. Take the chopper. Why not? This game is great. First, he's flying on a helicopter, shooting rockets at sand turrets. Then you're driving an okay truck. That was pretty cool. And then you got the tank, now a helicopter, like, right off the bat.
Good morning, citizens of Medici. I'm, apparently, the new voice of the General's News Network. Your only legal source of current events. Another successful Di Ravello week is in the books. Some minor reports of anti-government action, but we have troops en route to utterly destroy the last pocket of resistance as we speak. Viva Medici!
Okay, so that dude doesn't have a radio station anymore. Okay, so can I grapple hook dudes? Oh, I can. Tower. Alright. So you can just go anywhere. Oh, I grabbed the freaking turret itself. Oh, yeah. Destruction, baby. Where are they at? Where are they at? Oh, there they are. Was this thing over here? Oh, yeah. Oh, snap. Okay, that guy's gone. Oh, there's more. Oh, he's coming in fast. Not anymore. Just disintegrated. There's nothing left of him. Oh, shh! Not the helicopter, you son of a... Oh. Oh, man. Oh, they got a helicopter. Okay. No more helicopter for you guys. It's gone. I'm getting shot at by that one dude that managed to realize where I am. And there's another dude. I don't know what he's standing by. I think just wreckage. So... there we go. Oh, yeah.
We did it! You know? I mean, I did it, and you helped some. But we make a good team, eh? Frigo and etc.
It's a body film waiting to happen.
Wow! I look amazing!
Ah, there you are.
Dima.
Dima, Ali Umar al-Masri.
Radius not shattered. Scaffold intact. Ah, this gravel mod is dated. Ancient. Time for upgrade. Come see me when practical. I must investigate which is which.
Dima, it's nice to see you too, Dima.
Oh, hello.
Man, that lady is a bit off. Huh. She got a big old scar on the right of her neck. Jeez.
Your grappler's still outdated. Come see me for upgrade.
This is a dangerous undertaking, rebellion in Medici. Follow me, for something entirely not clone-related. Come. Ah, it's an improved model. We can begin field test immediately. Do you still have your parachute?
Si.
Good. I'm glad we were able to reduce the catastrophic failure rate. We were cautious, thorough, safety-minded, not like...
Dima.
Remember Guatemala. I am not cut out for field work. But you rescued me. After Guatemala, I was assigned to study Bavarium. Bavarium exists only in Medici, it's curious. In addition to its magnetic properties, Bavarium can be refined into a powerful explosive, or almost limitless fuel source in the wrong hands. Oh, Rico, Bavarium is in the wrong hands.
We're going to change that. I know I can count on Mario, Dima. What about you?
I made a lot of mistakes, Rico.
Forgiveness begins with action, Dima.
Yes, but I... No more excuses. I will help. I will meet you at the outpost, Guardia Alpha. You can help me test some new equipment.
All right.
New equipment. Launch the grapple. While reeling in, open your parachute. Ah, good. Now, try again. Good. Now come meet me at Guardia Alpha.
Oh, man. Oh, this is gonna be fun. No, it's not. Yes, it is. I don't know. Oh, yeah. Oh, this is gonna... I just need to get used to that, though. Oh, I could have grappled that. Okay. Oop. Okay. Whoa.
Rico, stop. Don't.
What?
There. Oh, explosion averted.
Explosion?
Ah, safety first.
Are you all right?
Yes, move. All right. I should be on hand to address any hiccups in the design.
What?
You are not afraid of flying, are you? Ah, no. An acrophobic agent. Preposterous. Oh, these are rebels.
Salute.
Salute. Salute.
What did you do to me?
Ah, this is a march of technology. Your grappler has been updated. There is less chance for a violent limb detachment. You can now tether two items and retract. Your friend Mario suggested we call it Hachino 3. Although that name will likely not make it past legal.
This Guardia Alpha seems like a good place to start. Maybe take out that gate?
Yes, it will allow you access to the outpost. Oh, I have noted that the rebels are weak at climbing fences. Poor diet, perhaps.
I know you guys have had it rough, but this changes everything. This device will let me tear the outpost apart without bullets.
This might be stupid and counterintuitive somehow, but why don't they all have that?
I'm going in.
Grappling hook. So we can do that. Oh yeah. Can definitely do that. Not that though. Whoops. That. Whatever that big thing is. Okay. Nice. So can I grapple that? No, I wanted to. Never mind. Okay, so let's try it here. That to that. We come together. Yeah, we can. Oh, shit. Damn, okay. Well. Yay, mission success. I thought I fell right there. Everything just went to hell like in 2 seconds. Okay.
The track now functional. Also, I request additional assistance. Please, note new coordinates.
So, yeah, I kind of destroyed everything. Come on.
This is shoddy work. The firewall is positively porous. Was this communication network created by baboons? Impractical. Never mind.
You could have just yelled.
There is an attack imminent. Government forces are approaching.
It's a retaliatory strike for last night.
The rebels are in peril. They'll be overrun, crushed by opposing ground units. It's tragic, yet exciting. Not exciting. Not as an attack exciting. I misspoke. This is an exciting chance to test my newest invention.
What's that?
Also to avert disaster. Put out your hands. Like so.
What are you doing, woman? Huh? Ow!
Done. You now have wingsuit. Handy for gliding. It's best if you start near precipice.
Wingsuit to bridge.
I hope this works. For both our sakes, Rico. We have got to make things right.
Hey, Dima. This wingsuit isn't bad.
Might not have mentioned. I've given you experimental device GE-64. Bavarium-based planted explosive.
We'll start with the bridge, then. I'm heading to a vantage point now.
The Ravello's forces moving quickly. Please, make haste.
Oh, okay. Stuck on a tree. How much time do I have? Is there a timer? Oh, come on, getting stuck. Oh, yeah. Hold our three. Oh, man, they're far away. Okay, that looks kind of weird. Kind of sort of an update issue. I can get closer, right? Okay. R1. No, hold R1. Jeez. Wow. They should show that whole bridge like that.
Success! Hey, I recommend you make a deadly cool comic quip or... Wait, I am tracking incoming helicopters. Two surface-to-air missile batteries are nearby. Marking their locations, recommend reprogramming.
Oh, yeah. Oh, shit. Hello, dude. Okay, let's see that guy. Oh good, I don't have to hold anymore.
The battery's under our control. Move to the other side.
Where's the other side? Or is it down here? Okay. Oh no, 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 no. Okay, I thought I was gonna faceplant to that. So there should be somebody here? I don't know. Oh, there is. Okay, ouch. Why is that thing moving? Did I hit it or something? I don't know. I guess my face plant to the ground kind of shook the ground, moved it. Oh yeah.
I should do it.
I've made myself oh yeah.
Some new friends.
So if I hold R3, do I get like mission incomplete or something? Oh yeah, I was about to get taken out. How does it miss? Whatever. So I can take one of those, right? If I remember. Oh yeah. There goes that dude flying.
Good work, Dima.
And thank you for being test subject. Okay, bye-bye.
Come in. Rico, hello. It's me, Mario. Mario Frico. You remember my grandmother's place? She's cooking tonight. You must come over. Over.
How did you get a comlink, Mario?
What? We all got them. Hey, Rico, you're supposed to say over. Over.
We? Over.
Don't worry about the no comlinks. Grandmadre is already cooking. Don't be late. Over.
I don't know why I started driving for. I have no idea why I'm driving.
Rico, dinner's getting cold. Grandmother is going crazy. You must come.
Oh man, this is sweet. And faceplant. I'm gonna do that a lot. Feels like it. Okay, I can just walk through gate finds. Cool.
It's me, Grandmadre.
You got skinny. Would you please tell Mario to get rid of that junk on my lawn?
Certo, Grandmadre. Grandmadre doesn't like the car.
She never did.
Never finished it.
I was waiting for you.
I don't blame you, you know, for leaving.
Mario, I didn't have a choice.
You know, I never really thought about it, Rico. But there's a difference between you look and you see. Look at Medici. She's beautiful. She's a jewel in the sun. But you see Medici. She's completely rotten.
Mario, when'd you get so philosophical?
Oh, it's nothing like that. I've been helping the rebels. But I'm a small timer. We're no army. You saw the attacks on the rebel a week. The rebels were running away. They were hiding. It was embarrassing.
Mario! Rico! It's time for supper!
Madre! Give us 1 minute! We will be inside, please!
Mario. Respect.
She's a little bit deaf.
Well, I got a plan. The Rivello holds power in the cities and towns. And without his bases, he'd be crippled. We'll gather support, build our forces. I'm going to liberate Manea.
And that's a tall order, Rico.
I don't think so. We've got to show the people we can take back their cities and towns for them. I'm also going to destroy Vis Electra.
That's crazy.
It's time to cut the power. Rivello built that plant in what? 3-4 months? I'm going to reduce it to a smoldering wreck in less than a day.
Whatever you do, we've got your back. And whatever you destroy, we'll rebuild.
Bon. Muy bon.
Boys!
But all this talking isn't putting food in my stomach.
Let's go.
I think that's all I have for this episode. I'll catch you guys next episode.
Star, twist it.